God is a God of faith. God is a God of hope. God is a God that protects. God is a God that blesses. But when it comes to love, the Bible says God is love. God is not a God of love, but God is love. In other words, He is the embodiment. He is love. He is the definition of love. Yet, before time could validate the love of God, Jesus had to go to the cross and die. In other words, your love is not validated until there is death. You need to die to this world to love God, or you need to die to God to love this world. Why is it that jealousy, strife, anger, maliciousness, revenge, you know, thrives in your spirit and in your body? It's because you are dead to the love of God. And why is it that some people can express the love of God? It's because they are dead to the love of this world. 1 John chapter 2, verse 15, he said, do not love the world or the things in the world. If anyone loves the world, then the love of the Father is not in him. If you love the world, the love of the Father is not in you. But if you love the Father, then the love of the world is not in you. You have to choose whose love you propagate on this world. God bless you.